Search and rescue operations are still ongoing in Mexico after Tuesday's magnitude 7.1 earthquake. Around 1,000 people are said to have been injured, and the civil defense authorities have confirmed at least 230 deaths, including a South Korean man in his 40s. Dozens of people are still missing, many believed to be trapped under the rubble. But officials still sound hopeful. There have been several cases of survivors being pulled out.